got my hairdo. Thank you. Thank you for your hate. Thank you to those girls who laughed at me. Thank you especially to those girls who threw trash at me. Shout out to those girls from Inglewood who followed me home and tried to jump me. Thank you for calling me a hoe. Thank you for allowing me to defend myself and cause you to bleed from your nose. Thank you to those boys who wouldn't wait and told me no. And most importantly, thank you so much to those teachers who told me that the top is where I wouldn't go. Thank you. Thank you for your hate. When I say you are really talking about the black girls who love to hate, we do it to each other so freely. Destroying another black girl's self-esteem has become way too easy. Every campus has a Crenshaw, and people love to applaud when they see somebody walk by with their head down and tighten up their jaw, cause see, someone just cracked a joke, and on their spit they begin to choke. But you don't realize, that sister you talking about, her father just had a stroke. But thank you. We are making Willie Lynch very proud. He said, don't kill them, let them kill each other. Mm-hmm. And that's exactly what we're doing. And if you think that just because you're not fighting and stabbing that you're not killing, you're wrong. Because your mean words are more damaging and leave permanent scars. And the sad thing is you do it to girls who look just like you. And the white man just sits back and laughs at the hatred that you do. Who's more racist, the white man or the black woman who has envy for other black faces? Mm-hmm. But thank you. Thank you for making me this girl. Thank you for making me strong. Thank you for teaching me not to hold my tongue. Cause I realize the more you hate me, the more God blesses me and the more he shows me your insecurities. Damn girl, you got it bad. No, I'm not that petty. I'm not that sad. To sit against a wall and talk trash to get other females mad. Look at her weave. She know that's too long. That shirt and that purse, please. I had that years ago. Who is she? She ain't cute. She ain't fine. I bet I'll put more dues in her. She ain't a dime. Damn. Is hating what you do best? I don't understand how belittling my black makes you beautiful. Ooh. Or how that boosts your ego. And then I remind myself I don't need you. I mean, I am half Latino, so I could branch out and make other amigos. And I could be myself and I could spit this flow. But solamente en español, sí. No soy fluente, pero ellos me comprenden. Y cuando me preguntan, ¿por qué no pasas tiempo con las morenitas? Woo!
Yes.
Yo respondo cuando prefiero. I'd rather stay away than to imitate. Becoming a scorned black woman, whew, that's the worst type of hate. But thank you. Thank you for your hate. I know I've done something right if I can get one black girl to stop hating. Thank you. Mm.